Yo, what is going on, guys? Today I'm going to be reacting to weirdest moments in sports. Let's get into it. I'm not wasting time because I just tried to record two videos and both of them the audio fucked up on. And
Manchester City 1,
yeah.
Liverpool 1, Chelsea 4, the really friendly United 1.
The fuck?
Which nil? Tottenham Hotspur Spurs.
Excuse me?
One.
Okay.
Leicester City 1. Nil.
Respect, I understood that.
Ibaka thought about a pass, thought about a shot, and gains a triple.
What was he hesitating for?
Oh,
that's his third shot he hit.
That's right. Maybe just so it looks good on the timeout.
Well, it's lost. But, it's Colin Sexton.
And Colin Sexton.
Yeah. That was a fucking freak of nature.
The brazen rookie getting it done.
That sounds like you. They got shit on. How did that even? Yikes.
Shallow right field, long run here for Infante. And fielder and Prince can't get there. He was the closest.
Oh, I seen that one before.
I didn't see it. I think he took somebody's nacho. He's doing on something.
Bro, I'm gonna. Do you really think that this shit was an accident, bro? Antetokounmpo's in, bro. You know that shit hurt so bad. Like, you know that hurt. I guess it probably was on accident because it could have been a good pass, maybe. But, bro, that shit hurts. Like, I get pissed when I get hit in the head. Like, I.
MVP to another, Ilyasova, just the way they drew it up.
That boy was running, running. They fouled the fuck out of that nigga. What a pass. Is that not kickball? What are you... Guess not.
Richard Gleason strikes a blow.
And it gets worse just 10 minutes later.
Yo, why does Cricket look lit? Why does Cricket look lit? Besides the fact he got hit in his nuts in the KFC chain or whatever. Tough scene.
Oh, and he threw it away to Pujicicu is on the bench saying, I love to shoot. I can shoot. Who do we get the steal to on this one?
Well, this is about the Pujicicu steal.
And here they come. Johnson forward. Butler. It took a deflection off of Barrera and somehow it goes in.
That ain't nasty. That boy nasty for sure. Just get shit on.
Butler comes out. Greg Kolak. Now he's looking to distribute. Can't get it by Barrera. Just sticking his leg out.
Jack for the first five. Jake Pavia loses the ball. And that's up into the sheets.
No, it's Pens. Well, that shit dangerous, so. That's gotta be it. Oh, their shoes got tied and they're like laced. But that's still gotta be a. She's definitely like. Yeah, she tried to trip her up. I don't care what she says. That's gotta be like some kind of fucking. This should just be happening in soccer. I never played soccer like that. Oh, I got. I should look like I hurt. Splash. Oh, Kemba Nasty. I wonder if that was this year. I don't know who Kemba be playing for. Yeah, that bitch embarrassed right now. How is he playing so far up? Again, I know nothing about soccer, so that's up. Splash, bro. These men are bricks.
Did that go off Capella's head?
Yes, it did. You know what we call that? Good job of using your head.
Perfectly. Did not get the kind of talk that those other two teams were mustering because their seasons were both so incredibly good. Shuffle. 3-24.
I guess I'm lucky, mate. That's just, that's gotta be. Did you just take it? Oh, he took it out the chest. You should just let it go, man. Should have won the ref on week.
Gets a round of applause for how quickly he bounced back up.
Boy, he's fast on his feet.
Right now, trailing by 5. They led by 9, seemingly a few minutes ago. And Turner is really ruling things now for the Pacers, who are flying again. There's Embiid getting a piece of the rock and Sabonis as the Pacers score anyway. And now the Sixers getting rather careless here, and we're going to have a jump ball.
That is good, dude.
Their sixth in a row. Here's Lowry from the corner with a jumper. Out of play, Spurs will get possession.
Unbelievable.
Tell me that isn't significant.
It's just.
That wasn't the greatest video I've seen, but it wasn't bad. You know, it was some of the weirdest moments in sports for sure. Make sure to like and sub if you enjoyed this video, and if you want more, also make sure to comment if what type of videos you want me to react to in the future. And that's been it. Later.